their awards and everything, right? So, unfortunately, Randy was not able to make it today due to certain unavoidable circumstances. So, please bear with him. Dear respected Achan, Sister Marian, trustees, and parents, and all the teachers, students, finally, we are here, 12th year of faith formation program. So this is the 12th annual day event. So think about that, 12 years, we have accomplished a lot of things. So especially this year, we have a lot of new things. We have our new vicar, Gregory Achan, to bless all of us. And we also had so many new initiatives, especially Vacation Bible School and CML trip. We had first trip to Lancaster this year, and we had a Theology of Body program for the teenagers, and it's all really good accomplishments. One small drops make a lot of difference. So these are a lot of accomplishments, a lot of things that we are doing, which will enable our children, encourage our children in good way. We also had, this is the first time Bishop Angadier, Mark Jacob Angadier came to individual classes to visit all the children and encourage all the children and see how things are doing, how things are going with the children. So it was a really great moment for our children. And great job once again. We have a small presentation to see what we have done throughout this year. So please bear with me. After that, we will have the prize distribution. Thank you.